Now the word for the man who works faithfully, hardly, spend a lot of time, from his family, to organize for you these beautiful meetings. The chairman of our organizing committee, Dr. Abdul Hakim Khalil Qattan.
Assalamu alaikum. Subah al khair. Good morning, everyone. And we are pleased indeed to see you all here. And we would like to welcome you to Riyadh, those who came from outside Riyadh. And we, in the organizing committee, had been through a lot, but alhamdulillah, it's over now. And we are gathering today and tomorrow. And for Thursday, for this, you know, hopefully, inshallah. And I should like, you know, also to appreciate and recognize the work of the scientific committee with the leadership of Dr. Jubara. She did an excellent job collecting, you know, distinguished people and preparing a very good program. I hope you will enjoy it. You will benefit from it. And we will, inshallah, come out with the important messages to take home and to benefit in our practice everywhere. You colleagues and dear, you know, delegates, our international speaker, everyone, welcome and warm welcome, Riyadh. And I don't want to take a lot of your time, but I should mention how much we are appreciated also for the official people who are running this nice place. This place is about more than 40 years old. 40 years old, but it is well maintained and beautiful, and it's more beautiful with your presence all here. And inshallah, it will be a good interaction between all of us to reach, you know, bi-idhnillah, what we need and what we are coming to here in this meeting. Thank you all, and I need to answer the phone. The phone is after me, day and night for the last few days. But back to Dr. Nimri.
Thanks, Dr. Abdul Hakim.